dead, scrub.
Find you.
Are you one of these COV lunatics or what?
Fear not, friend. I am keeping the voices at bay with this mighty cap atop my head.
Cool, cool. Super cool. So can I have that hat or?
Oh, no, no. I couldn't possibly part with it. Not right now. You'll have to destroy the mind control transmission dishes first. They're beaming voices into my brain.
You heard the man. Destroy those transmission dishes. I need that hat.
I can feel the mind control releasing its hold.
Strength. into his ears!
Get it over with.
Huh?
carry electricity. There's gotta be a way to shut it off. Oh, a spork might look nice. I'll rinse it off later.
destroy the dishes so that I can finally be free of the voices!
Thank you.
am free! Yes! We're free of those horrible calming voices! I can finally be the skin cupcake! All that metal and no braces?
Well, he's dead. Now pick up that hat. We've got some good options, recruit. Return to me and we'll try them out.
Hey, Vault Hunter. Some bandit did the unthinkable. He stole a pair of my undies. Those are my trademark Hyperion red bars, damn it. Do you know how hard it is to get your hands on those down here? Go murder him horribly.
To win it! passing on? Test, test. Hey, Vault Hunter, have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
You good?
And Katagawa is out of here! What a spread! I can't decide! You've got to choose for me, recruit! But beware! You hold my very aesthetic in your hands! Now, complete me! I think I'm picking up some radio broadcasts on this thing. Now that Katagawa's dead, maybe Promethea will go back to normal. But I wouldn't hold my breath, even if I could.
Been wanting to get my flirt on. You'll do fine.
Accept your punishment!
Mountainous meats and claim them!
Now that is a quality wanted poster. It really shows off the old blood hand. Started wearing that during blood feud number 2. No, it was 3. That's right. Because number 2 was the time I declared war against a mountain. Guess which one's still standing, bro? Death to mountains! Don't remember anyone snagging that picture, but I can't blame them. Those are my trusty Hyperion Red Bar X2000s with Quicksilver Fly and no-rise banding. Oh, best underwear in the universe, bro. It's the only good thing Hyperion ever gave me.
I understood like 3 of those words.
Just between you and me, they're the source of all my power. Selfies. You know, back when I started my first bandit clan, if you want an image of yourself, you gotta bloody up your face real good and then smash it on a rock. Okay, we got some great images of my righteous bandit bod. Now, the COV have a 3D printer nearby that's producing those statues. Scan the wanted posters into the printer so we can print statues of me instead!
Time to chop a hair! Go! Laying down
to the wrong chick.
Wanted posters into the scanner. Well, I'm really walking you through this, aren't I?
Nice bod, bro.
Oh, come on, I know. Now, let's swap out some of those crabby old COV statues for some of my perfection, as you so rightly put it. So long, COV! And hello, glorious Golden Vaughn! Oh, man, look at me now. Got my own statue. Just joined up with the number one clan on the planet. Go Crimson Raiders! I love this day! And that's me. You know what makes the Crimson Raiders so great? Y'all kick ass like crazy and protect the weak. Now that is the kind of clan I can get behind. Love that smashing sound! When the Calypsos see my golden visage, they're gonna be pissed! You know, someday, maybe I'll give the whole bandit war chief thing another go, but for now, I'm really good rolling with you and smashing the COV into dust. Anyway, thanks for your help, and come see me when you have a chance!
Yeah. Thanks, Vault Hunter! You made my dreams come true. I mean, who doesn't want little golden statues of themselves, am I right? You know, we may not have destroyed the COV today, but once they see those statues, they're gonna know who's in charge. They'll know! You hear that, Tyrene? Now worship at the altar of my abs! For my name is Vaughn!
Thank you.
Vic's plugged in? Awesome. Now get in that digital torture room and save her, bro! You're in the simulation, bro. Vic's somewhere in there. You gotta find her and break her out. Take her to the exit console inside the construct. That'll rebuild her body in the meat space. I need my best bronette in one meaty piece. Oh, BT dubs. When they uploaded her, it probably fragmented her recent memories. You're gonna have to try to find them so you can remind her who she is when she wakes up.
Memory fragment one.
What up, me? Our idiot in chief Vaughn finally made one good decision and made me the new deputy war chief of the Sun Smashers. He took a slap in time replacing deputy head cheese after he belly flopped into a freaking acid pit. Man, that dude knew how to party. Vaughn's all right, I guess, but he's no head cheese.
Sacrifice that gunner! Let the family may live!
Thinking I'm back.
Hello? Right here, right now. Got what it takes.
For months if we sold it to the COB. Now, I look like the asshole, because I have to tell the clan we're not selling it. Slap an idiot in chief! He doesn't know what's good for the clan. Memory fragment 4. It's go time, me! This mouthpiece idiot wants that alien thing, and Vaughn won't sell it. We must be the last clan on Pandora that hasn't joined up with the COB. The Sun Smashers need new leadership. Know who I'm talking about.
Did you get all the memories? Oh, I can't wait to hear them myself. You know, Vic and I are tight. I'm always so supportive. Go get my best brunette out of that simulation!
Smallest me.
Hey, Vic, I'm here to get you out.
No! Can't leave. He'll twist my arms off again. It hurts so bad. But then they grow back. I don't understand. It's happened like 50 times already.
Hands off my captive!
Moving on in!
Oh yeah, I'm a digital projection inside your own severed head. Don't worry about it.
This is slapping weird. I'm freaking out! You gotta get me out of here!
Die! Screw you, fool thief!
Nightmare. Thanks for getting me out of there.
Vic! You're alive!
I mean, technically.
He's talking to me! Hey, Vaughn. Look, I'm a slapping idiot. The COV are messed up. We tried joining them and all they did was murder and torture us. In that order!
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to be pretty brutal with you right now, Vic. I'm gonna need you to give me 100 apology push-ups. When you're done, come join me. We got a new clan now. Go Crimson Raiders.
Crimson Raiders? Yeah, dig it.
We're doing the push.
Hey, my slap. I nabbed this gun while we were in that digital hell. You can have it. This is me time. This is, I get to hang with them. I mean, you mean, or am I? Whoa. Right? To like you, whatever. Think what stuff I'm flowing. Digestive, I do have. How about some gravy in here? You're in the dream! Maybe getting connected by the ability of unspeakable isn't such a bad deal. Dude, cool. Oh, right. Sorry.
trigger. Bye.
Die!
Bitches!
To the Copbot HQ.
Now find a way to get inside and sus Copbots! And free my baby Bloodshine!
What do you want, estate chip?
Murder's about to happen out here!
Congratulations!
Great for love! She's dead! Dead!
He killed Bloodshot!
Well, that's sort of what... And Lynn, we'll talk after the bloodbath. Help!
I'm gonna live forever! You ain't gonna jump me!
Time to test Katagawa. Yeah, dickbag brother had all my murdered by type. I'm not like my brother. Due to psychopath, and he definitely wed. As soon as my brother was doing IPR on Promethea, stole his gear. Then I got captured OV. I got kill me just for my last name. But if you see my blood in that dickbag way. Good, that's. Yeah, screw that. Oh, and tumor heirloom of mine on it anymore, Salt Hunter. No offense, but I hope I can. Seriously.